That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position, but